good to have a woman president. You know, that's what you always heard.